In 2013, a British man accidentally threw away a hard drive. It contained 7,500 Bitcoin. Fast forward to today, the crypto inside that hard drive is worth more than $350 million. His name is James Howells. He's an IT worker from Wales. Over the past 8 years, he's been on a mission to find that hard drive by digging through his local dump. But so far, no luck.